Okay, welcome back to breakfast. Well, there is just far too much technology on this table to have Paul Henry anywhere near us today, so I am going to look after this segment. Nick Gulliver, our tech expert, is here, and I am loving the look of all of these. These are must-have gadgets for now.
Yes, yes.
Kicking off with this parrot.
No worries, Kate.
The parrot.
Okay, so this is DR. Now, what this is a new technology in doing the old kind of putting your images in a frame. And what they've designed is this is a light box, which probably can't see as well on camera. I'll turn it, but you can actually put your finger behind it. And what it is the old school kind of light box technology. But what makes this really cool is, say you're in Paris and you're on holidays, what you can do is you can actually just email the photos directly straight back to the unit, and it'll come up live, and it also geotags, so it'll show people where you're at and all that kind of stuff. So it's really good technology.
Okay, I imagine this would be used for other things as well with photos, but we won't go there. It just popped into my mind. You know what I'm talking about?
No, I don't.
All right, so it's a simpler way, really, of uploading photos to an electronic photo frame.
Yeah, and what makes a difference is the light box technology, where a lot of them are just LED screens. This is actually a see-through box that actually...
It is very cool. I don't think it doesn't really do it justice on the television screen in the flesh. It's
You just push the clock. That's all good. It's all touch screen at the top.
Oh, did I turn it off?
No, it's all good. It's all good.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay, so this one here, what have we got here?
Okay, now this is fresh out of the US. It hasn't been released in the market here in Australia yet, but they will be in the next couple of months. This is called the Sensors Brush. Now, what it is, a lot of artists are starting to use their iPad as a kind of artistic board.
Yep.
And so they'll draw like kind of different images and all that kind of stuff. So what this pen does is it actually, like the stylus, it's actually a pen that you can actually paint on. And so when you actually paint with it, it actually goes kind of like this. I'll show the camera so the guys can see. And you can actually paint over the top of different things, and it's an actual brush.
I see. That is, I think Pro Heart would and Van Gogh.
That's something we did earlier.
Okay. Okay. I think that's a bit gimmicky. Like, is it really taken off with artists proper?
Yeah. Well, I mean, it simulates the stroke of a brush, and instead of having to buy a whole bunch of canvases, you can use your iPad and actually paint directly. And the great thing with this is it actually mimics paint. So as you start, it starts with a lot of paint and then ends with a little amount of paint, just like a normal paintbrush would.
Okay, yep, interesting.
What are they asking for it?
So these guys are selling for $40, so they're quite cheap.
So the pen's just $40. Yeah. Oh, that's quite an affordable gift for someone.
Yeah, and then it doubles as also a stylus when you put it in. It's just got a touchscreen stylus on the other end. So that's pretty cool.
I think kids would like that too, just to begin with.
What do they want for the photo frame?
What do they want for the frame? This is $550 for the photo frame.
Oh, no, full cartoon. Dreaming.
Way too much for Paul. Now, what's this? This looks a bit security.
Okay, so this is, I love this little gadget. This is a robot tank. It's called Rover. And what it does, it's similar to, a few weeks ago we had the drones on, and this is a similar technology where it says live streaming video back to your iPad, and you can actually control it. If you see here, you can...
That's us?
Yeah, that's us on the screen, and actually you can drive forward and back, and it sends live streaming video straight to. So we might put it down there on the ground over here for the guys to see.
So what sort of purpose? Like, are you thinking to keep a check on the kids when you're out?
This is just a great little spy thing. It also has...
And it's a spy thing,
It has night vision, so if it goes into a dark room, it can actually see in the dark.
Wow.
It also...
Drive it for us?
Yeah, you drive it. It records audio. It also takes pictures. And it's just a little cool little
gadget. That is very cool. Is it an expensive, cool toy?
Okay, yeah, and so you can see here, so it's sending live stream. You can take a photo if you want. You just click on the button here and that'll take a photo. Yep, snapshot's complete.
Okay,
and,
that's
pretty
cool.
It's great. And the great thing about this, it's only $100. So cheap.
That is
$100.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. That is a good stocking filler for Christmas.
Yeah.
Really quickly, I love the look of this, the design. It looks all very Danish George Jensen, and I thought it was like a megaphone-y thing, but it's not.
Well, it is similar to megaphone. Now, these are handmade in Italy. They're personally made each one by ceramic.
It's beautiful.
And they work. It's the old technology of a megaphone, but what you can do is you can put your iPhone in there and it amplifies the volume. So let's just hear the volume here. So that's just the normal volume, but then when I put it inside the megaphone, so it's just like old school kind of technology, but used in a modern context.
And it looks fabulous.
Now this is actually platinum. It's all platinum thing. They also have a 24 karat one.
Wow.
And they're all handcrafted from Italy.
That's got beautiful design and functionality.
Yeah, you sit that in your house and it's just beautiful.
You always bring cool stuff into this segment. Thank you very much for coming in. Nick Gulliver, we'll see you again soon. We will, of course, have the news, sport and weather after the break here on Breakfast. Don't go anywhere.